Obey the nature of things, and you will walk freely and undisturbed. When thought is in bondage, the truth is hidden, for everything is murky and unclear. The burdensome practice of judging brings annoyance and weariness. What benefit can be derived from distinctions and separations?